All set, handler moves away, and they're off and racing in the Investec Oaks. On a bound, was a little slow out of the stalls. In Chilla was another one who was a little bit slow to gather stride. Early on, Regarde is one of those out well, and Nipa is also racing in a handy position. And widest out on the course is Volume. Dazzling moves forward in company with Taghrooda, who's got a handy spot early. Marsh Daisy, Marvellous settles in midfield. Tarfasha's Black Cat with Itimal coming next with Momentous as they climb the hill through the first couple of furlongs. At this stage, Palace, Island Remedy and Inchilla are the three that are slightly detached from the others. Just preceding them, we have Lily Rules, who races on the inside of Madame Chiang on that one's outer, and Anipa also in that little cluster moving forward wider out. So after a couple of furlongs, it's Volume who's crossed right over to lead by just over a length or so from Regarde, who races in second place as they work their way down the side. Dazzling races in third, Marsh Daisy on the inside of Anipa. Taghrooda races on the outside then of Marvellous as they make their way up through the next couple of furlongs. Tarfasha is also in that little cluster together. Racing midfield, Amazing Maria from Momentous, who races on the outside of Madame Chiang. Then Itimal in company with Honor Bound, who's made a couple of places. Lily Rules is still towards the back of the field as they begin to make the turn. Island Remedy, another one who is towards the tail. Inchilla also ridden patiently as Volume under Richard Hughes leads the turn downhill. So it's Volume who leads, Dazzling in second, Regarde racing in third, half a length away. In fourth is Anipa, Taghrooda's on the outside of Marsh Daisy, racing in fifth and sixth place. Marvellous on the inside of the other Irish raider, Tarfasha. Then towards the inside, Madame Chiang from Momentous, Amazing Maria as they begin the descent. And out in front it is Volume who shows the way. In second place, Dazzling. In third is Anipa on the outside of Regarde. Taghrooda improves. Same owners, Tarfasha in the black caps on that one's heels with Marsh Daisy. Then Momentous. Marvellous is pushed along towards the inside at this stage as they straighten. It's Volume who leads with just over three furlongs to travel in the Oaks. Taghrooda coming there strongly. Tarfasha in the noseband. Dazzling, Marsh Daisy, Regarde up the rails. Marvellous under strong pressure trying to run on. Itimal from a long way back as Volume is pressed now by Taghrooda in the striped cap. Tarfasha in the white sheepskin noseband, but it is Taghrooda who's moved through the lead. Tarfasha, Volume in Chilla running a massive race trying to thread the needle. Taghrooda it is who leads with over a furlong to go by a couple of lengths from Volume. Tarfasha in Chilla out of luck. Itimal stays on, but this at the moment is a one filly race, and that one filly is Taghrooda, unbeaten, and Taghrooda makes it 3 out of 3 and wins the Investec Oaks. Tight for second place, Volume, Tarfasha in Chilla was the unlucky horse on their heels, then Itimal, Marvellous only sixth with Palace and Momentous.